Well, hello there, Facebook friends. Happy Saturday night from the Blue Parrot. Tonight we've been waiting for all Massapequans. Tonight is our fundraiser for the Massapequa High School girls softball team. So like I've been saying all week, you live in Massapequa, you got kids going there, kids are going to go there, get your butts down here tonight to support the school. It's $10 at the door, gets you 3 tickets for we're raffling off a guitar, a Fender Stratocaster Squire, that's what it's called. We're going to get an autograph by Randy Jackson. So your $10 door gets you 3 tickets for that. Plus, if you want to buy more tickets for the guitar, you can. They're 3 for $10. We're also going to have all sides. We've got 15 or 16 baskets here. We're going to do like a Chinese auction. It's going to be a 50-50. All goes to the cause. The $10 at the door, everything goes donating to the Massapequa High School girls softball team. That's tonight, starting at 8 o'clock. And we also got live music, Uncovered, going to be playing tonight. I believe they're starting at 8 o'clock. I think the doors are open at 7. I believe the band starts at 8:30. So, that's all I'm going to tell you. You know tomorrow's Sunday we do the NFL, but all I'm going to tell you about tonight's all that counts. Now, because of the fact that we have the fundraiser for the Massapequa girls softball team, I got a couple of girls baseball jokes for you. Here we go. Why did Cinderella get kicked off the softball team? Because she ran away from the ball. And what do girls baseball players use to cook with? What do they use to bake a cake with? Sorry. Well, how do they bake a cake? Oven mitts? Bunt pans? And batter. I had to go dig deep for those. Anyway, that's my cute girls baseball jokes tonight. Come on down here tonight. Start at 8 o'clock. Get your butts here. It all goes to the cause. Massapequa High School girls softball team. See you later. Rock on.